Hello everyone, welcome to my channel.
Taipei Zoo is a public zoological garden in Wenshan District, Taipei, Taiwan. It is the most famous zoological garden in Taiwan and a leader in conservation, research and education and recreation. It is one of the largest zoos in Asia with a total area of 165 hectares of which more than 90 habitats are developed. Getting to Taipei Zoo. The zoo is accessible from Taipei Zoo station of the Taipei Metro. The Taipei Zoo displays animals from Taiwan, Australia, Africa, the Asian tropical rainforest, the desert and the temperature zones. The zoo also displays domestic animals in its children's zoo as well as over 12,000 birds of 130 species in an aviary. Other exhibitions in the zoo include an insectarium, amphibian and reptile house, penguin habitat, koala habitat, nocturnal animals display and a panda exhibition. The tram tickets are not included in the zoo entrance tickets. Tram tickets are to be purchased separately at the tram station. Taipei Zoo is a must-visit attraction in Taipei for animal lovers. The zoo is opened year-round every day except Chinese New Year. It is open daily from 9 a.m. to 5 p.m. and the last entry to the zoo is at 4 p.m. American Bison. How do American bisons protect each other? American bisons seem like very calm animals, but they have a peculiar technique to defend themselves when they are attacked. Males form a circle in which the other bisons stay. Their heads are directly facing their opponents, such as grey wolves and mountain lions, threatening them with their horns. If necessary, male bisons would run towards their opponents and scare them away most of the time. Bongos. The bongos are herbivorous mammals. They have a complex social interaction and found in African dense forest mosaics. Thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe to my channel and activate the bell in order to get all the notifications.